What is your name?
Dodie Wilson.
I think you will make a marvelous subject. Have you ever been hypnotized?
No.
All right, fine. Just relax. Just relax. You will do exactly as I tell you. Look here. In a few seconds, your eyes close and you go into a deep hypnotic sleep. Close your eyes. That's fine. Now just relax. Just relax and sleep. Deeper, deeper in sleep. Breathe deeply, deeper, deeper in sleep. Now when I touch your body with my hands, your muscles grow tense. All of your muscles are growing tense. Your body is growing stiff and rigid. Your flesh is turning to stone. You are turning to stone. You are a piece of stone. You are a piece of stone. You step behind her, please. Thank you. Now I will count to three. You begin to fall backward. One, two, three. Stiff, rigid. Catch her! Will you please lift up her feet? Go ahead. You will find she's as light as a feather. Now you are growing lighter, lighter. In a few seconds, you will need no support because you will be lighter than air. As light as a feather, even lighter. Floating just like a balloon, completely free of the pull of gravity. Let her feet go. Let her feet go. Let go of her head. Let go. Now you are floating just like a beautiful cloud, lighter than the air. Oh, it is wonderful. Floating just like a cloud, higher, higher. You are floating into space. Wherever you want to go, stop. Ladies and gentlemen, gravity defied. Thank you.
Dozens of magicians do the same thing.
Now your feet begin to go down. Your feet are looking for the earth. Your feet are growing heavy. Your legs are growing heavy. They are going down and down and down. All of your muscles are going to get loose and limp. All loose. Now, when you awake, you will not remember anything that has happened to you on this stage. I repeat, when you are fully awake, you will not remember anything that has happened to you on the stage. You will remember only the order I gave you. Now, when I snap my fingers, you are fully awake or relaxed and feeling wonderful. You are awake.